Now, they are considered the global leader in classes for Keiki.
Yes, they are. Gymboree play and music has been fostering creativity and confidence in children for more than three decades. Now, we are learning more about Gymboree today from its owner and from parents in the program. It's parachute time here at Gymboree at Pearl Ridge. I remember those moments fondly. Of course, I took my little ones to Gymboree, and they always had such a blast. I am here with Erica Kamanu, owner of Gymboree at Pearl Ridge. Hello.
Hi, good morning.
Now, for people who may not be familiar with Gymboree, to kind of give us an overview.
Well, Gymboree caters to infants all through to the age of five. We provide parent participation classes where, as you can see, we do everything from parachute time, bubbles. We work on coordination, strength, balance, peer-to-peer interaction. Lots going on at Gymboree.
Lots going on is right. Now, I want to talk to some of your parents. Sir, what is your name?
Oh, Rodney.
Rodney, and your little one is?
Mira Raquel.
Hi, how old is she?
She's 2 months, little over two years.
Yeah. And how long have you been coming to Gymboree?
Oh, since she was an infant, like about six to eight months.
Oh, yeah. I know she's fascinated with the microphone there. Tell us what your experience has been like at Gymboree.
It's been really great. Socially is the main thing that I think she gets out of it because, you know, a lot of the individuals that I spoke to in the past, parents, they like to focus on intellectual, but what good is intellectual if you're not socially inclined? You know, you cannot get along with people, especially as they become adults, they become antisocial and hard to work with. So I think the social aspect of it is the...
It's so true because for a lot of kids, they're meeting other children for the first time when they come to Gymboree. So, yes, they're learning their numbers and they're learning to play, but also they're learning to interact, which is so important. Well, terrific. What a pretty girl. And what's your name?
My name's Colleen.
Colleen, tell us about your experience at Gymboree.
I love it. I'm always looking for a place for my boys to feel really loved and welcomed and... that definitely happens here. They love coming here, and they're definitely encouraged to be very active, and I think that's how they learn best. So
it really is nice that they have this open space with lots of things to climb and play and singing. I brought my two to Gymboree also, and they always just really enjoy themselves.
Yeah, they're excited when we get here, and they know exactly what to do. They love their teachers, and they just run and just start climbing and having a great time.
Hello. Hi.
Can you say hi?
Hello.
Hi. Oh, hello.
Can you say your name?
Hello.
Hello. How old are you?
Two.
You're two, right?
Good job. Well, they are beautiful. Now, I lost Erica. Where did Erica go? Come on over, Erica. So for people who are interested in taking classes here, what do they do?
You can just give us a call, and we can set up a free trial class for you just so you can come check it out, see what we're all about, and I promise you won't be disappointed.
All right. And I know firsthand, you guys also do birthday parties.
We do. So you get the place all to yourself. We have a professional Gymboree teacher that will lead you in different activities, parachute time, bubbles, of course. All you need to bring is your own cake, and we provide all the fun.
Wonderful. Now, a lot of children may start their classes a little bit later, like 2 years old, but you actually offer classes for younger children.
We do. The youngest baby I have is like 2 weeks old, so you can start as early as you want, and we take them all the way through the age of five.
Wonderful. And I love that it's also quality time with the parents and the child together.
It is. And a lot of families, they make friends here, so it's pretty much just like a big Gymboree Ohana here.
All right, Erica, thank you so much. Again, Gymboree here at Pearl Ridge Center. It's near Down to Earth, so it's really easy to find. Okay, well, I think it's singing time, so I'm going to go and join them.
I remember that song.
We remember the songs. I remember pop, pop, mm-hmm. pop, pop those bubbles.
See,
pop, pop, pop.
And it was funny because you were mentioning before, but a lot of the classes too, the parents get to be involved with the kids as well, which I thought was some of the greatest time I had with myself.
And notice, mm-hmm. not only moms are there.
Yeah.
They had lots of dads.
Lots
they
of
even
dads.
Had grandparents there
Very cool.
taking the kids. Mm-hmm. So sometimes people are looking for stuff to do with
yeah.
their little ones because they're not old enough to be in school yet. Mm-hmm. And this is a wonderful resource that we have right here in Hawaii.
Very flexible and convenient. You can just head on down.
Yes.
So very cool. Oh, that sounded like so much fun. I love bubbles.
It was super fun.